Five men alleged to be members of a street gang have been charged in last year's murder of the Chicago rapper FBG Duck, according to a federal indictment unsealed Wednesday. The men, Charles Liggins, also known as C-Murda, 30, Kenneth Roberson, also known as Kenny and Kenny Mac, 28, to Carlos Sofford, also known as Los, 30, Christopher Thomas, also known as C-Fang, 22, and Marcus Smart, also known as Muwop, 22, are charged with murder in aid of racketeering and federal firearm violations and assault in aid of racketeering. A statement from the U.S. Attorney's Office for Northern Illinois said the five men, who it said were members of the O'Block Street Gang, publicly claimed responsibility for acts of violence in Chicago and used social media and music to increase their criminal enterprise. The O'Block Gang violently protected its territories on the south side of Chicago and allegedly engaged in numerous acts of violence, the statement said, including the murder in August 2020 of FBG Duck, whose real name was Carlton Weekly. Weekly, 26, and two other people were shot in the upscale community of Gold Coast. Weekly was fatally shot in the chest, the groin, and the neck, police. He had released music on the Sony imprint Columbia and rapped often about gun violence. Liggins, Offered, Thomas, and Smart were arrested Wednesday. Roberson was already in the custody of the Cook County Corrections Department. There are now five people in custody who weren't in custody before. Five people who are alleged to have committed a murder in broad daylight in the city of Chicago, said John Lausch, the U.S. Attorney for Northern Illinois. Now it's known to them and it's known to anybody else who might be committing similar acts of brazen violence and who may brag about it or not brag about it. That their day has come, he said. The indictment detailing the charges was filed late last month. It is unclear whether any of the men have attorneys. The murder count carries a minimum sentence of life in prison and a maximum sentence of the death penalty, prosecutors said. Breaking news emails. Be the first to know about breaking news and other NBC News reports. Sign up. This site is protected by RECAPTCHA privacy policy terms of service.